Alright guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Tsunami Sapphire. Today, we're finally getting our freaking Mega Pokemon. I already have a space open for potential Mega. We put a Drapion in the box for now. Going across here. We finally got surfed last episode after wiping the floor with Norman. Wait, well, I'm on my bike. Alright. And I already got my encounter here with Drapion. I didn't teach him what surf. Alright, Steven's up here. Audio. I'm so used to Lyos being the one come getting pick me up. Oh, get it. Cutscene. Yeah, Mega Evolution. Let's go. We have that double battle with Shelly and the Grunt here. Oh no, it's not, it's, what's his name? It wasn't Shelly, it was, Matt? I think his name is Matt. Yeah. Rather alluring. First time we fight me. Whoa. Okay, yep. What's going on with my hello? What's going on with my controller? Aroma lady. Wait, does Matt have 6 Pokemon? Wait, why am I? Okay, first of all, you die. Why'd you attack the Weedle? You attacked the freaking psychic type! That was all she had. Why is Meowth just like it wasn't phased at all? Lemon's level 50. Discharge? Ooh. I mean, it's better than Thundershot. Deerling. Okay, in fact, there's did he boost Luxray's speed? Oh, see, yeah, this is where I dip out. Is this where the battle normally takes place? Alright, Luxray's just killing everything. That's a shuffle. Jesus! Give me 60 and 90. I'll keep Forest Palm. We find down the match last Pokemon. I said it made me dizzy. So Lyos joined my team, but in reality, it is a Aerodactyl. All the megas I could have possibly gotten from this game, and I get Aerodactyl. Like, what did I say? All right, we got Lonnie. We got the Mega Bracelet. You get Mega Aerodactyl of all Pokemon. But that means that. Wait, is it? Wait, is he already holding it? Oh yeah, he is. He's, I can also finally do that. All right, we're on route 123 now. I think they added grass over here. Oh God, why? Yeah, sure. Oh. Wait. Definitely not trying to fight them right now. I thought they had a grass over here. No. Don't even walk up to me. I thought it was aggressive here, but apparently it was not. So next! Cool. No? Hammer up. Why are you like this? I'm a Growlithe. Growlithe have a bite. I'm scared. Also have payback. Why does everything in this game have freaking payback? Freaking drown. Well, can I move? Thank you. Move. I want to get my counter. Encounter route 119. You're kidding me. You actually can't be serious with what this is. Do I have quick balls? I do. Get the ball. Poke chop. Dude. All right, I don't care about any of them. I really don't care about any of these battles right now. I'll go back and find them later. Come on.
No!
Okay. So like a Skarmory? Alright. We made it to Warren Stew, which is all I was trying to really do for this part. This episode is going to be kind of shorter, just because I want the next episode to be mainly around this and what comes after. So, we're going to go ahead and get Drapion back in the party, because I don't want to pop the freaking Pterodactyl. Yeah, I forgot I had a Gible. Anyway. Yep, till next time. I will catch you guys later. Be easy.